हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल आई टीच। सो इन टुडेज लेक्चर वील टेक अ लुक ऑन इम्पोर्टेंट आर्टिकल्स ऑफ द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। सो फर्स्ट आर्टिकल इज आई मीन आर्टिकल 1 इज नेम एंड टेरिटरी ऑफ द यूनियन। आर्टिकल 3, आर्टिकल 3, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ न्यू स्टेट्स एंड ऑल्टरेशन ऑफ एरियाज बाउंड्रीज और नेम्स ऑफ एग्जिस्टिंग स्टेट्स। नेक्स्ट आर्टिकल इज 13, लॉज इनकंसिस्टेंट विद और इन डेरोगेशन ऑफ द फंडामेंटल राइट्स। आर्टिकल 14, इक्वेलिटी बिफोर लॉ। आर्टिकल 16, इक्वेलिटी ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटी इन मैटर्स ऑफ पब्लिक एम्प्लॉयमेंट। आर्टिकल 17, एबोलिशन ऑफ अनटचेबिलिटी। आर्टिकल 19, प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ सर्टन राइट्स रिगार्डिंग फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच एटसेट्रा। आर्टिकल 21, प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ द लाइफ एंड पर्सनल लिबर्टी। आर्टिकल 21A, राइट टू एलिमेंट्री एजुकेशन। आर्टिकल 25, फ्रीडम ऑफ कंसाइंस एंड फ्री प्रोफेशन प्रैक्टिस एंड प्रोपोगेशन ऑफ रिलीजन। आर्टिकल 30, राइट ऑफ माइनॉरिटीज टू एस्टैब्लिश एंड एडमिनिस्टर एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस। 31C, सेविंग ऑफ लॉज गिविंग इफेक्ट टू सर्टेन DPSP। आर्टिकल 32, रेमेडीज फॉर एनफोर्समेंट ऑफ फंडामेंटल राइट्स इंक्लूडिंग रिट्स। आर्टिकल 38, स्टेट टू सिक्योर द सोशल ऑर्डर फॉर प्रमोशन ऑफ वेलफेयर ऑफ द पीपल। आर्टिकल 40, ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ विलेज पंचायत्स। आर्टिकल 44, यूनिफॉर्म सिविल कोड फॉर द सिटीजन्स। आर्टिकल 45, प्रोविजन ऑफ अर्ली चाइल्डहुड केयर एंड एजुकेशन टू चिल्ड्रन बिलो द एज ऑफ 6 ईयर्स। आर्टिकल 46, प्रमोशन ऑफ एजुकेशनल एंड इकोनॉमिक इंटरेस्ट ऑफ शेड्यूल्ड कास्ट, शेड्यूल्ड ट्राइब्स एंड अदर वीकर सेक्शंस। आर्टिकल 50, सेपरेशन ऑफ जुडिशियरी फ्रॉम द एग्जीक्यूटिव। आर्टिकल 51, प्रमोशन ऑफ इंटरनेशनल पीस एंड सिक्योरिटी। आर्टिकल 51A, फंडामेंटल ड्यूटीज। आर्टिकल 72, पावर ऑफ प्रेसिडेंट टू ग्रांट पार्डन एटसेट्रा एंड टू सस्पेंड रेमिट और commute sentences in certain cases. Article 74, Council of Ministers to aid and advise the President. Article 78, duties of Prime Minister as respect the furnishing of information to the President, etc. Article 110, definition of money bills. Article 112, annual financial statement, that is budget. Article 123, power of president to promulgate ordinances during recess or of parliament. Article 143, power of president to consult the Supreme Court. Article 155, appointment of governor. Article 161, power of governor to grant pardons, etc. and to suspend, remit or commute sentences in certain cases. Article 163, Council of Ministers to aid and advise the Governor. Article 167, duties of Chief Minister with regard to the furnishing of information to Governor, etc. Next article is Article 169, abolition or creation of Legislative Council in States. Article 200, assent to bills by Governor, including reservation for President. Article 213, power of governor to promulgate ordinances during recess of the state legislature. Article 226, power of high courts to issue writs. Article 239A, special provisions with respect to Delhi. Article 249, power of parliament to legislate with respect to matters in the state list in the national interest. Article 262, adjudication of disputes relating to waters of interstate rivers or river valleys. Article 263, provisions with respect to an interstate council. Article 265, taxes not to be imposed save by authority of law. Article 275 deals with grants for the union to certain states. Next, 280, finance commission. 300, suits and proceedings. Article 300A, persons not to be deprived of property save by authority of law. Article 311, dismissal, removal or reduction in rank of persons employed in civil capacities under the union or a state. Article 312, All India Services. Article 315, Public Service Commissions for द यूनियन एंड फॉर द स्टेट्स. आर्टिकल 320 फंक्शंस ऑफ पब्लिक सर्विस कमीशंस. आर्टिकल 324 सुपरिटेंडेंस डायरेक्शन एंड कंट्रोल ऑफ इलेक्शंस टू बी वेस्टेड इन एन इलेक्शन कमीशन. आर्टिकल 330 रिजर्वेशन ऑफ सीट्स फॉर शेड्यूल्ड कास्ट एंड शेड्यूल्ड ट्राइब्स इन द हाउस ऑफ द पीपल. आर्टिकल 335 क्लेम्स ऑफ शेड्यूल्ड कास्ट एंड शेड्यूल्ड ट्राइब्स टू सर्विसेज एंड पोस्ट्स. आर्टिकल 352 प्रोक्लेमेशन ऑफ इमरजेंसी दैट इज नेशनल इमरजेंसी. आर्टिकल 356 provisions in case of failure of constitutional machinery in states presidents rule. 360 provisions as to financial emergency. These two articles, that is article 352 and 356, I mean these three articles and 360, I have told you earlier, these all are related to emergency. Article 365, effect of failure to comply with or to give effect to directions given by the union. President's rule means in this case, I mean under article 365, president's rule can be implied. Article 368, it's very important because this article is related to power of parliament to amend the constitution and procedure. Article 370, temporary provisions with respect to the state of Jammu and Kashmir. So these are few important articles which you will have to remember. Because there are many articles in the constitution and it's not possible for you to remember every article. So here are few important articles that is very important for your examination and you'll have to remember these. And I'll tell you some tricks to remember these articles and you'll just have to connect these things together. Few articles are also interconnected. So in this way you'll remember these articles easily. Firstly, it's very important for you to remember the broad category of the articles. I mean, if we talk about union and territory, article 1 to 4 covers this. Article 5 to 11 deals with citizenship. Article 12 to 35 deals with fundamental rights. So in this way, you will have to remember these broad categorization of articles till article 51A, means article 1 to 50 and 51A, because it's very important for your examination point of view. If we talk about article 72, so article 72 is what? Power of president to grant pardons, etc. And its corresponding article for a state is article 161. So the difference between 72 and 61 is 89. So if you see here, the difference between these two numbers are 89 for articles of center and articles of state. If we talk about article 74, it is for council of ministers to aid and advise of president. And if we talk about the corresponding article for state, it is article 163. So here as well the difference is 89. So article 72 to article 110, you will see the difference is 89 for the center and state articles for the corresponding articles. Likewise, if we talk about article 112, it deals with annual financial statement for union. And its corresponding article for a state is article 202, which also deals with annual financial statement for state. So here the difference is for 90. So you can see between the center, means union, and state articles, there is a difference of 89 and 90 numbers. So it's very easy to remember these articles, corresponding articles for union and state. You will have to remember for union and then you'll add 89 or 90 for these. So you can get a broad idea about the corresponding article for state and union. Article 352 to 360 deals with emergency provisions. So if you see, article 352 deals with proclamation of emergency, and if you add 4 in 352, it becomes 356. That deals with failure of constitutional machinery. And if you add 4, the same number, in Article 356, it becomes 360, and it deals with financial emergency. So there is only a difference of 4 number between these three emergencies. If we talk about Article 365, if you reverse the last 2 digits, 6 and 5, it becomes 356. And these two articles are just opposite to each other. Article 356 deals with provisions in case of failure of constitutional machinery, and 365, it deals with effect of failure to comply with or give effect to directions given by the union.